What is the movie where the guy has autism? A notable movie featuring a character with autism is Rain Man. In this film, Dustin Hoffman portrays Raymond Babbitt, an autistic savant. His performance is both heartwarming and insightful, offering a glimpse into the challenges and abilities associated with autism. The movie, beyond its entertainment value, has played a significant role in raising awareness about autism and its various aspects.